Joaquin, you said you got married in Colombia.
Probably some. I don't know. He was drunk.
Oh my God.
Partying. Nobody knows what happened.
You say you got married down there. You didn't even know.
You don't need a garter belt. You're a married man.
Yeah, I guess so. I got married in Colombia, supposedly.
Is that legal?
What's that?
Is that legal?
I don't know what happened. I was drunk.
What the lady say?
She introduced me to her full family. She said, this gringo is me a spouse. So I was like, yeah.
Well, what'd she say? When you left?
What?
When you went back to the States, what happened to her?
We broke up before I went back.
Oh, wow, are you serious?
Yeah.
What did you tell her?
I guess I'm probably going to get in the mail some documents about divorce and child support. Maybe I ended up getting her pregnant or something.
Oh,
no.
Oh, my God.
But I got a good attorney here, you know. He'll help me out, right?
Wait, erase that.
It's a confession.
Erase that tape.
It's a confession.
He's drunk, but you don't know what he's saying.
What's that?
I said, you're drunk, you don't know what you're saying.
That's what happened tonight. I guess I got married. I was drunk. Yeah. I don't even remember part of the night. I remember partying.
How can you do that? At least you remember something.
I remember partying. And I remember in the morning leaving the club though. But there's part of the time when I was at the club, I don't remember what happened. I remember being hungover at like 6 o'clock in the morning and going to her, not to my hotel room, but her hotel room with her. And then it was like the next day, I was like told I was married, you know?
Oh